deserves. Arizona's first Mexican-American congressman, Ed Pastor, will lie in state tomorrow in the Arizona Capitol. Pastor died Tuesday at the age of 75. He served for 40 years in the U.S. Congress and as a member of the Board of Supervisors for Maricopa County.